walking through Juniper Park, as I seem to often do. I take time to listen to the sounds and enjoy the sights I've grown accustomed to. In the distance, I'm hearing laughter as I'm watching children at play. There's an old man sitting on a bench, feeding the birds as he does every day. Grandma's pushing a big stroller, grandchild walking by her side. Life's good, I say to no one in particular, as I watch and I take it all in stride. Some people are making a living, others keep living in the dark. Me, I'm enjoying the sights and sounds of everyday living here at Juniper Park. A group of older men meet every day, talking and laughing, just shooting the breeze. I sometimes wonder for how many years if they've been doing this under those trees. Runners keep pace, running round the park, not caring about who's gonna win. The park is full of life and many characters, and I guess you could say I'm fitting right in. The last days of summer are upon us, trees no longer seem so lovely and green. Soon the park will be covered with snow, creating, I swear, such a beautiful scene. Some people are making a living, others keep living in the dark. Me, I'm enjoying the sights and sounds of everyday living here at Juniper. Some people are making a living, others keep living in the dark. Me, I'm enjoying the sights and sounds of everyday living here at Juniper Park.